We talk about history lessons. They get tired of that stuff, to be honest with you.
Wentz fires to the back of the end zone. Touchdown! Tackled in the end zone! Safety!
I can see the faces through the broken glass.
One of our starting O linemen years and years ago, why do we even go up there? We're not going to win. And I thought, we're going to change that mentality.
We've been close two times, semifinals, national championship once. The big thing is putting the extra work in when nobody else is watching.
I'm proud of our football team, and I'm disappointed in our football team. And I think you can do those two things in the same breath. We will regroup and correct and repair some guys and be ready to play our best football.
Folks in Springfield calling it the biggest game in school history, SDSU. They called it a business trip.
Ready, 1, 2, 3, please.
Breaks the tackle, 30, 25, still going 20, stiff arm 15, 10, 5, what a run! Football Conference Championship! Stiff arms, multiple men! Are you kidding me? Isaiah Davis!
We put on a show, and we played some good ball. We do have a great fan base, but this game we got to ask a little more.